Mr. President, I present you with the Louisiana Purchase. You may not sign it.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you. The year is 1801. I'm Thomas Jefferson. I'm approving the Louisiana Purchase. For $15 million, the United States now owns land from the Mississippi River to the Rocky Mountains. We have purchased the territory from France due to their desperate need of money to help fund Napoleon's military campaigns in Europe. It's 1803. I'm appointing my brother Manuel Lewis and my boy William Clark to explore the Louisiana Purchase. The exploration will be long and dangerous. They will be accompanied by many men to explore this wilderness. They will be set off from St. Louis.
My name is Meriwether Lewis.
My name is William Clark.
I'm York.
Date is May 14, 1804, and we're about to set off down the Missouri River into the Louisiana Purchase. We've been granted $2,500 for this expedition. Rising up. Today is September 23rd, 1806, and me, Meriwether, and York, and many other people return to St. Louis, Missouri to end the expedition to the Louisiana Purchase.
This is our territory.
The Rio Grande is our territory.
Mr. President, here's the Guadalupe Hidalgo Treaty.
Hello, I'm James K. Polk, and today, February 1848, I'm signing the Treaty of Guadalupe Hidalgo to end the Mexican War. It began with a border dispute between the U.S. and Mexican troops at the Rio Grande River. After a year of war, it is finally over and the U.S. has received much-needed territory. All land west of the Louisiana Purchase has been ceded by the Mexican government for $15 million.
Ding. Ding. Ding.
What the heck are y'all doing in my town?
Well, we're building a transcontinental railroad.
Well, I'll be darned. What is that?
Well, it's a railroad that stretches from the East Coast to the West Coast.
Where?
Well,
where does it go?
One of the stations, it starts from Omaha, Nebraska, and goes all the way out to the West Coast.
And one travels from San Francisco all eastward.
Well, I'll be darned.
Yep.
Yes, you will.
Have a good day.
Yep.
Ding. 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 Ding.
Well, here we are in Promontory, Utah.
Yep, finally finished that railroad.
That calls for a high five.
It hadn't been forgotten, I Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? It hadn't been forgotten, I Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
So you came here to be a cattle herder, right?
Yes, sir. Came here to get me some money herding cattle.
Well, now we can herd cattle because we got the Transcontinental Railroad.
Like, we can move them up the Chisholm Trail and the Goodnight Loving Trail,
yes,
right?
Yes, sir. I reckon you could.
Oh, well, so am I hired?
You're hired. You got the job.
Thank you, sir.
No problem, man.
Long time ago, where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? It hadn't been forgotten, I Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?